Hey there, YouTube. I got my Turnigy batteries, NE-BA931, with the polarity switched around, for the warranty. I'm going to be putting them in my Syma X5C with beeper attachment. That is a tight fit. Looks like they don't even want to fit in here very well. I'm really having to shove. There we go. Whoop, battery door came off. Alright, put this guy in here. Alright, so I got the thing tied up. That helps turn on. Away we go. X5C original battery. Since my X5C isn't cooperating, I'm going to use my X5SW to run a test on the Nano-Tech battery. I believe the other one was bouncing all around because the motors are getting weak. They actually fit better in there. So, turn her on. I've modified the string connections here, safety pins around the landing gear because they didn't have the guards. But it looks like it's pretty low. Alright, we're going to try energy battery number two. Alright, Alright, now we're gonna try the battery that came with the X5SW. It's a little thicker than the one that came with the X5C, but